how to do the new PTFS update. Note this only works in the F14, F18 and F4. First up, line up as shown and then press Q to bring up the afterburner shield. Once up, go to 100% throttle and press K. This should make you take off and make sure you don't crash in the water because that isn't good. To land, simply press Q while in the air and at landing speed and simply land on the aircraft carrier just like that, and it should stop nice and cleanly just like that. So there you go, that answers the question of